Qualification match number 83 is underway. Both alliances own their switch in the opening seconds. Red Alliance has taken the scale. Period comes to a close, but not before Cougar Tech places a cube on the plate for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance firmly in control of the scale as we begin the teleoperated period. Unofficially, your score 71-52. Red Alliance out in front. Each alliance having earned a ranking point for completing the auto quest. Near side of the field, riding alongside Team 58, the Riot Crew, as they place another cube on the plate for the Blue Alliance on the scale. Blue Alliance trying to steal the scale from the Red Alliance. 90 seconds, 1 minute, 30 seconds remaining. First power-up being used by the Red Alliance. They choose to levitate one of their robots. Blue Alliance does the same. That'll be worth 30 points and a free climb during the end game. 2200 M&M Rambotics overshoots when they try to place a cube. It falls back down to the ground. 58 now for the Blue Alliance, picking up a foul. That foul for interfering with the free movement of the scale. Less than a minute remaining. 232 to 142. Red Alliance out in front now. First team is 68-75, the rookie team. Out of Windsor, Ontario, ensuring that the Red Alliance has ownership of their switch. 35 seconds left. Your score, 257 to 176 as we enter into the end game. Foul now on the Red Alliance, possibly for the rookie team launching a cube. Blue Alliance now using a time, trying to get a timed advantage for Life Force. Robots attempting to climb now, up they go. Both alliances able to elevate not one, but two robots each. Your winner for qualifying match number 83 is the Red Alliance. Red Alliance ekes this one out, 373 to 337. Each team on the Red Alliance